My name is Sonia Tanae Fort. I am the owner of S. Tanae Designs and Photography. I am a graphic designer and photographer and also a web designer. I am also a Alina Lopez Thomas of Grown is also one of my closest friends. I'm so proud of her and the achievements that she has made over the past year or so, and we're here to celebrate her and each other. Today I joined the Power Connection to network with other like-minded women who have the entrepreneurial spirit and to connect with one another and encourage one another and hopefully potentially consult with one another.
Hi, I'm Britt Johnson with Boss Lady News. You guys also know me as hashtag Boss Lady News or hashtag Boss Lady Does Real Estate. I think this is a great opportunity for people to actually really come together and get a chance to network in more of an adult environment. And I think it's great that we had a chance to hear from a few speakers and a few of the people that have been on Grown Talk. And Alina's done an amazing job bringing people out that are from different categories, different industries, who can now kind of network with some of the other people that are here. So I think that's great, and I appreciate it, and thank you for having me. The power of connection to me means people in your community getting together and utilizing their resources amongst each other. That's the power of connection.
Hi, I'm Haywood Fennell Sr. I'm here this evening at Power of Connection to just do a little networking, see what's going on. Elaine and I are friends. I'm also a producer at BNN Television. My program is The Other Page. I also have a radio show called The Other Page Radio. I am a playwright, and I'm also a children's book author, and I am the national coordinator of the Veterans Commemorated Stamp Series, a 13-painting exhibit that we plan to take across the country. We'll be talking about it on the various programs that come out of BNN TV. But I'm really having an exciting time here today, you know, networking, meeting people, hearing people what they do, and they learning about me. So I think this is real good. I'm looking forward to more. Thank you so much. And I'm a children's book author, and I'm also a veteran. And I'm building veterans' presence in our community. I really enjoy myself here. I'm looking forward to other programs. Thank you so very much, and hope that the next time you'll be here.
Awesome. This is an awesome event. My name is Brent Harding, and it is a pleasure to be here at Power Connections, not only participating but supporting Alina Lopez Thomas from Grown. The event has already been pretty darn amazing. Heard a poetress who was outstanding. I've already connected with someone that I know is going to end up being a smooth transition for the two of us. I am in great anticipation of getting back there and talking to many a person. Congratulations, Alina, on this first of many gratitude events as well. It has been my pleasure to be with you.
Hi, my name is Natasha Goss, and I am the author of Color the World With You. I am here at the Connection 2020 networking event, and it is an amazing event. It's entrepreneurs of all different businesses and men and women that are just meeting one another. They're exchanging business cards, giving advice. It's a really great event, so I'm proud to be a part of it, and I'm honored that I was invited to come and to participate. So a little bit about this book. This little book is a compilation of poetry and free thought prose, ideas that I've had, thoughts that I have that I decided to just put down on paper. I performed a piece today entitled Ladies Can We Talk, and it's just about unifying women, all women. It doesn't matter whether they're women of color, just women in general, that we need to come together and stop putting one another down, stop kicking each other when one of us makes it to the top, backstabbing, all of these things, all of the negative things that stop. We just need to be able to come together and support one another, because we can do a lot more work if we all come together, then we can do a part. So that was one of the pieces that I wrote. Just in general, this book is a book of encouragement. That was what I intended for it to be, and that's what I hope people will walk away, that they will be encouraged, uplifted. It's written with a little bit of sass. It's written with a little bit of humor. Pieces of me that I've put in here. I talk a lot, as you can tell, and that's in the book, and hopefully you can see that. It's written in a very conversational style, so I hope you enjoy it. It can be found on Amazon. I'm also the owner, the CEO, founder of Art Felt Words, which is an artistic writing, customized poetry business. So my tagline is conveying what the heart wants to say in an artful way. You can contact me at artfeltwords, that's A-R-T-F-E-L-T, words, all one word, at yahoo.com for more information. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Danielle Ruffin. I am a massage therapist, a vocalist, and soon to be children's book author. The Power of Connection has been a wonderful way for me to network with other entrepreneurs here in the Boston area and to share my passions as a musician, as a healer in the community, and as a writer. Alina is doing a wonderful, wonderful work, and I'm proud of everything that she's doing. And soon, the children's book Smile will be out. It's a project with Paul T. Goodnight. He's a well-known artist here in Roxbury. So look out for that book, Smile. And look out for more music from me. And also look for my wellness RV, Rough and Body Works of Boston, coming March 7th, okay? If you need to get in touch with me, please go to Rough and Body Works, R-U-F-F-E-N, bodyworks with an S, at gmail.com. I also have a Facebook business page, Rough and Body Works of Boston. And you can find me on Google, Danielle Ruffin. Peace and love to you.
Hello, my name is Rosalind Charles, and I'm here this evening in Power of Connection, and I'm enjoying the experience. I am a small business owner in the Roxbury area, and I'm just here to connect with my neighbors and just to see what we can do as a group of people in the Dudley Square area here.
My name is Michael Thomas. I am the sole proprietor for the Urban Gardener Landscape Service. We provide professional horticulture service for your plant beds, your annuals, your perennials, your bushes, your shrubs, your indoor plants, your outdoor planters. Today I am here with Alina and her event. It's a wonderful event, wonderful people, and it's really nice to be in a community and among people who share the same values and share the same interests and the same motivation to empower one another and to make some money.
My name is Christina Simpson. I am the co-host for Grown Talk with Alina. I am also a business attorney with my own firm. I work with a lot of small businesses, entrepreneurs, things like that, helping them sort of get their business straight and also branding their business. I'm here at Alina's event, Gratitude and Networking, and I think it's a great event, a great opportunity to meet other business owners, other like-minded people, and to sort of also get an opportunity to put yourself out there. If you're interested, I think you should definitely reach out to Alina because she has a lot of resources that would be helpful for you. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Clara Angelina Diaz. I am both a life and business coach, and I am the author of Create Your Best Year, One Day at a Time. I'm here with my daughter.
A-N-G-E-L-I-A-N.
This is my daughter Angelina, who just spelled her name. Thank you. Thank you, honey. She's holding my book. And I just want to say thank you, Alina, and Grown Women for having me on your show and having me at this wonderful event today. I want to share with you guys that I am now helping folks become certified coaches. So if that's something that you've always dreamed of doing, or people always tell you you would make a great life coach, or if you are a director or a manager and you want to better motivate your employees and your teams, you can gain the coaching skill. My name again is Clara Angelina Diaz. You can find me on my website, claraangelinadiaz.com. Thank you and have a blessed 2020. I wrote the book because I wanted to help women, really empower themselves and be an example to each other. And I have helped women with this book going from homelessness to achieving their dreams, becoming politicians, growing their businesses. And this is what I want to help other people do, to live their dreams and then also empower others to continue empowering others. So happy to be here. I'm so thankful, Alina, for the space that you create for women to be uplifted. We need more of that. And I'm happy to be here today offering my book and talking to all the women here. So there's two opportunities for you to work with me, either as a coach or if you want to get certified to be a coach, please contact me and I'm happy to share more information with you and also start with my book that my daughter so graciously holding up. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Andrea. I'm here at the Power of Connection. I had a great time being here with the ladies. I made some great connections. And also I came here to support my sister, Clara Angelina Diaz, where she wrote her book, Create Your Best Year at a Time. Please get her book, claraangelina.com. I also love The Runway.
Hi, my name is Gina Diaz, and I am a personal fitness trainer and nutrition guru. If you would like to improve your health and your physical appearance, mentally, body, and soul, you can reach me at ginadiaz687@gmail.com. And to my Spanish-speaking ladies and gentlemen, I am bilingual, soy dominicana, so ya lo saben. Reach me at ginadiaz687@gmail.com. Attending the Power of Connection was amazing and it was a wonderful experience. I met many beautiful ladies, very empowering. I will definitely attend another event. It was just a wonderful experience. Amazing vibes, beautiful people, and the runway with the fashion show was just spectacular.
All right, I'm live here at Elena's event. And I'm really excited. My name is Harice Hardaway. I'm from Final Touch Boutique right here in the bowling building. We had a little fashion show, and I'm just glad we got a chance to network today. We offer women's clothing. I'm sure you've seen us on Grown Talk, but today we actually had a little grown swing on a runway. So if you guys want, come down to Nubian Square, and we're right here in the bowling building. So I hope to see you soon. All right, so why am I here? I am here because the Power of Connection is really what got me access to people here in the community that I pass by every day but never get a chance to say hello to. So the power that I gained today was being able to share my story and my clothes. So next year you have to come to Power of Connection because it really is, it's phenomenal. So I hope to see you there next year.
Hi, so my name is Leona Martin, and I'm here today at Alina's event here at the Roxbury Innovation Center, and it has proven to be a wonderful event today. I am so glad I came. I'm glad that Alina invited me here today. I've met some amazing people, and certainly if she were to do something like this again, I would invite friends and family, you know, just to come out and experience this and talk to all these great people. So yes, I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad I came, and I will definitely come again to anything that Alina does. Thank you. Yes, so it's been great here today attending the Power of Connection event hosted by Alina. And I have gotten some amazing things out of this today. One being networking with some great people, just listening to the stories, meeting some of these amazing business owners in the room. And I will definitely be connecting with people once I leave here today. So for me, it's just been one of those kind of events where, you know, you come out, you meet people, and you're building, you know, lasting friendships and networks that will last forever. You know, we need to do more things like this as a community. So I'm glad I was able to be here today.
This is the Power of Connection 2020. My name is Alina Lopez Thomas, and I am the founder of the Greater Resource of Women Networks. The Greater Resource of Women Networks, called Grown Woman, help women take their transferable skills and become entrepreneurs through business planning and marketing. I am so excited. We started the year off, kickoff, with the Power of Connection event 2020, and it has just been a wonderful thing. It's been absolutely phenomenal. We had great people in the room. We had people that have their entrepreneurial businesses, and it's just exciting. I'm having fun. And I just want to thank everybody that attended and who came out tonight, even in the cold, brisk weather, to talk about their business.